Objet volant mimant l'insecte is a basic research project that took shape in the Institute of Electronics, Microelectronics and Nanotechnology. It is intended for different applications. Programmed to recognize a particular environment, it becomes able to perform simple routines. At home, a personal assistance service can be made. The OVMI identifies any unusual event and seeks medical attention if necessary. Maneuverability, adaptability, OVMI can evolve in different environments. A good knowledge of the place and prior location of potential victims is crucial for the speed and efficiency of action during a rescue operation. With proper equipment, OVMI can be sent in recognition to analyse contaminated areas. For example, the detection and identification of a hazardous gas. Combined with a visual transmission of the situation, OVMI facilitates understanding of the problem and enables a risk assessment without human intervention. Swarm, the OVMI could be designed to help pollination or to measure the sugar content in crops. Operation in sensors array would allow communication between the entities so as to optimize such functions. OVMI the project can be all that and more. It's now up to you.